Spartan Davis sacrificed himself to save many lives on Dreyfus V. Although the Covenant forces were broken, the UNSC command wanted the Covenant leader, Murg Vol, eliminated. Spartan Palmer was tasked with returning to the moon to finish the job.